Looking for the razor's edge. In 10 seconds, Randy Orton's supposed to be out here. The problem is the Viper's nowhere to be found.
Come on, Randy.
Seth Rollins and company have no backup. Wait a minute. Oh my God.
I don't know what to do.
Match is underway. Power slam. The WWE's Apex Predator is here. For the first time in a year and a half, coming off double fusion back surgery, Randy Orton's back.
Look at the shape of the Viper. He's a monster.
Randy Orton. It's been a long time.
Vintage Randy Orton. Better late than never, right?
This place is delirious. I'm delirious. McIntyre and Orton. Ambulance matches. Hell in a Cells. Trading titles.
Terror threatening showdown. The Priest stopping Orton's progression. And now Randy Orton ducked in the corner and the judgment.
That's Randy Orton.
Looking to spoil Randy Orton's return to WWE. And now Rollins and Cole and Zayn and Uso.
Yeah.
And we're 5-on-5. Our match is underway. First team to get pinball or submission win. Trapped on that steel diamond plate, the most dangerous part of the ring.
And let's remind everyone, Corey, that the cash-in never happened. Because Randy Orton thwarted the attempted cash-in by Damian Priest. He still has the contract, and then it was official.
I'd say once more games is over, Rollins owes Randy a few drinks.
Paying homage to the Viper. Vintage War Games!
Holy
kick!
goes to McDonough. Welcome to no man's land.
And McDonough trying to escape, headed up to the top of the cage. Remember, if he escapes, they're going to forfeit. J.D. McDonough is way up there. Sami Zayn and Rollins going after him. J.D. McDonough, maybe, why did I join the Judgment Day?
This is not where you want to have a fist fight. 20 feet above the ground with the World Heavyweight Champion. And Sami Zayn teeing off on you.
No way. No way, Apollo. No way. No way. No way. No way. Yeah.
Chicago. 17,138 WWE fans are here for the 37th annual Survivor Series War Games. Yeah. Bailey is going to start against Bailey.